Great job getting to bed on time tonight.
All right, buddy. Hey, I'm going to need you to go to sleep. So can you shut that TV off?
All right, we got a nice new polo.
This one's nice. What about this one? We just bought it 2 days ago. What do you mean it's too small?
This kid's gonna look good for his first day of school.
Yeah, I know they're sweatpants, but you know what? Nobody sees your legs. Just keep them under the desk. It's kind of like a news anchor.
All right, you only got one more book to go before we fill in your last little flip-flop.
Well, it looks like we got some summer reading to do, and you got 2 days to do it. So I'm gonna need you to start reading. So every 20 minutes you read, you gotta color in an object. Why are there so many who reads this much?
Wow, you read that book in 30 minutes. I think that's a record.
Let's just read every other page. You don't need to know all the details, as long as we got the idea of it.
You filled out the whole entire worksheet.
We don't have to read all these. It's okay. We'll just say we did.
Perfect spread of peanut butter.
We're out of bread, so you're just gonna have a classic PB&J on a hot dog bun. Think of it like a sub sandwich.
And 11, keeping to the serving size.
I know it's not the healthiest, but it's nacho cheese. Cheese. It's like dairy, right?
Veggies, fruits, some protein.
Sandwich, snack, dessert.
All right, bud, here's your lunch.
What do you mean you didn't like your lunch? Well, you know what? Here, you're buying.
You have multiples of everything, so you're never gonna run out.
12 rolls of scotch tape? Are we the only ones buying stuff for the entire school?
48 pencils.
You know, back in my day, we had one pencil, and it was covered in teeth marks. And we sharpened this thing down to the eraser.
2 packs of markers.
Why do you need 2 packs of markers? What, you trading these things like pogs?
We got you a brand new Chromebook.
So your school wanted you to have some Chromebook thing, but that thing's like $300. I found you something better.
And then you put it in this foam thing to make sure it's all protected.
There you go, now it's portable.
So in case we have to go to virtual learning, you'll be able to do everything that you're doing in school here at home.
And if you want to switch your web browser, there you go, now we're learning about shapes.
Whoa, 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 stop, welcome home from school. Let's strip down and put your stuff in the laundry bag so we can properly sanitize everything.
All right, you know the drill, arms up. Consider it like business on top and party on the bottom. You're in third grade? I ain't spending $9.99 for a pack of wipes. This one? No? But can a Chromebook do this?
C is for cat.
There we go. Better? Too small? Yo, I'm gonna need you to kind of stop growing. Tissues. Well, I couldn't find those, but I was surprised to find this. And that's probably better because it's multi-purpose. Wait, you have homework? It's the first day. What, are we sending this kid to Harvard? Okay, listen, I'm gonna need you to go to sleep or I'm gonna put you to sleep. Are you sure they need everything that's on this list?
Hey, I just got an email. You're gonna go virtual as of Monday. That means we get to spend more time together and I get to help be your teacher.
Hey, I just got an email. You're going virtual as of Monday. Oh, shit.
And now the fun part, we get to label everything.